For our last number tonight, it's an extended number. How many of you have ever heard the New World Symphony? Great. We have an arrangement that includes everything but the third movement of it. We're going to play three movements of the New World Symphony, first, second, and the final movement. This is kind of an unusual thing for a band concert. This is a wonderful arrangement, and it really does bring back the whole circle, everything from old world to new world and back again. Dvorak wrote the symphony at the end of the 19th century while he was teaching college in the United States, and there's a lot of controversy as to whether or not themes from the symphony were Native American themes and slave themes, or whether they were just Czech themes that he came up with that were influenced by living in the United States. But it tells a story, and I think a lot of it tells the story about how he really did miss going back to Bohemia. And it's just a gorgeous work. With, for those of you who've never heard it before, this is going to be, I believe, a revelation. It's just filled with melodies. Before we start this, I do want to thank everybody here for coming tonight, and I hope you enjoy our new venue for this year, for the fall concert. I want to thank Vernon Hills High School for making it available to us. We've been grateful for the stage crew and the sound folks and just everything they did to make this a reality. Also, how about another hand for these wonderful musicians? The band, as you heard earlier, is made up of between 70 and 80 people, depending. And they come from all walks of life, and they come together on Thursday evenings just to play music that really they can sink their teeth into. And the level of musicianship that we get in this band is just amazing. If you've heard other community bands, we're certainly one of the best. And I'm grateful. Check your programs for the upcoming dates of our concerts. We have a Christmas concert planned at St. Mary in Buffalo Grove on December 8th. We have that jazz band concert that I was talking about in May, and we have our spring concert at Stevenson High School. The theme for that one will be Vive la France. So I think there'll be a lot of enjoyable music there. And this coming up being the 75th anniversary of the end of World War II, our fall concert next year, date to be determined, will honor World War II veterans and the effort to win in both the Pacific and European theaters. So lots coming up, lots coming up. So we hope you enjoy the Dvorak Symphony No. 9 from the New World.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we started with Rossini. So to come full circle, we're going to end with a little bit of Rossini for you. And you'll all recognize this, either because you watched The Lone Ranger as a kid, or you smoked Lark cigarettes. The Gallop from William Tell. Thank you.